Right now, I'm so pumped in representing the team and introducing you to Windows 11. The Windows that brings you closer to the things you love.
With people using the Mac more than ever, macOS has become an even bigger part of our daily lives. And our next release is focused on helping you do even more. But what should we call it? Well, that brings us to the latest exploits of our crack marketing team. With their annual Vision Quest postponed, our merry band of nomadic namers wandered aimlessly through the California hills before donning their technicolored wetsuits and immersing themselves in the inspiration of the beautiful rich waters of Monterey.
Windows 11. Modern, fresh, clean, beautiful. From the lock screen to Windows Hello, Windows 11 welcomes you. We put Start at the center. It puts you at the center. It's what you need closer to you, simplified. It's cloud powered to serve you the docs and the apps you need. And the details matter. It is the details that enable you to get to that emotional space and connection with the product to be able to produce and get the work you need done. The team obsessed over every pixel, like the way the light moves across the icons, the transparencies that guide you, the colors, the textures, they feel real. The transitions are beautiful, and you can feel their elegance. We redesigned the themes. We looked at light mode, dark mode, tuning the contrast with the materials so the content stands out. You'll notice the rounded corners throughout the entire product, the softer visuals. They happen on the apps that you open as well. And when we talk about the materials coming together seamlessly, this is what we mean. Watch as I open what looks like a sheet of glass that slides over the top of the product. It helps you understand at all times where you are, and sometimes getting you the inspiration and information that you need when you need it. It's what helps you be productive and creative.
macOS Monterey gives you the power to accomplish more than ever and helps you work fluidly across all of your devices. The incredible features we talked about earlier are going to be great for the ways you work on Mac, like the new capabilities in FaceTime, which help you look and sound your best while talking to coworkers or friends. With SharePlay, it's just plain awesome to watch movies and shows together on your stunning Mac display, or share an app window as you collaborate on a project. Shared with You offers a totally new way to discover photos, articles, and more that people share with you over messages right in your Mac apps. And when you're working hard on Mac, you can choose a focus that syncs across all your devices, helping reduce distracting notifications so you can get the job done. Plus, Quick Note and Notes give you versatile new ways to capture and organize your thoughts.
With Windows 11, we made it faster and simpler to get started, to get organized, and to get back into what you were doing. All so that you can be your most productive and creative. The new Start menu, with its simple, clean, and beautiful centered layout, is optimized so you can find what you need quickly. Use the search bar to find things anywhere, on your PC, OneDrive, and the web. Use the recommended section to jump right back to editing. Start utilizes the cloud and the power of M365 so you can see your recent files, no matter what platform or device you were viewing them on earlier. In fact, I was looking at this Power and Simplicity document on my phone this morning, and now with just one tap, I'm right back into it. We're also making it easier to get started with new multitasking experiences. Windows has always been about helping you work how you want by offering the flexibility of using multiple windows on your screen. The ability to snap two apps side by side has helped busy Windows users for years. My team and I took the challenge to make an even more powerful way to help you create and be productive. Introducing Snap Layouts. New on Windows 11, layouts tailored to the size of your screen. Pick the layout that suits you, and with a couple of clicks, you're set up to do your best work. And Windows is going to remember this. You'll see what I mean in a sec. This is complexity made simple, but deceptively simple, because nobody else lets you do this with this many windows. With the new Start menu and Snap layouts, it's effortless to find what you need to get set up and get started. Next, I want to show you how Windows helps you get back to where you were. Just when you get all settled in and organized and ready to work, along comes the inevitable interruption, a personal email that I need to reply to right away. Now with Windows 11, when you return to what you were doing after handling the interruption, or even when you return to the PC after being away from it for a while, you don't have to remember where you were or waste time setting things back up. Not anymore. This is Snap Groups, the collections of apps that I was using, sitting right here in the taskbar. Windows remembers and keeps them for me. I can get to it right from the taskbar where I'm already going to switch apps. And because they're right on the taskbar, you can now choose to switch between apps or entire projects. This is next level task switching. Bringing multiple windows back together is something you can only do on Windows. Sometimes switching projects or tasks means switching locations, like taking a call in a quieter space. So if you're not docking yet, and pro tip, you really should be, an extra monitor gives you more screen space to spread out. And you have the convenience of taking your device with you. When you do need to move around, the windows on your monitor minimize to your laptop so they don't disturb what you were doing. And now with Windows 11, and this is where the magic really happens, when you reconnect, everything is back where you had it before. No more trying to remember what you were doing. No more reconfiguring your layout. It's just right back to the way that you had it. So relax and get right back to doing. With Snap Groups and the new docking and undocking experience, it's easier than ever to get back to being your most productive and creative.
And we have even more new features that make it easier to work across all your devices, starting with Continuity. Every device we make is powerful in its own way. And when you use them together, you unlock new experiences that feel truly magical. This year, we've created a completely new way to work across your devices with greater precision and speed, and we call it Universal Control. With Universal Control, you can now use a single mouse and keyboard to move between your Mac and iPad for a seamless experience. Universal Control is so incredible, you just have to see it in action. Let me show it to you now. I'm putting the finishing touches on an illustration here on my iPad. It's the last piece I need to finish a presentation that I have open on my MacBook. Now, I'll just set my iPad down next to my Mac. And check this out. Without any other setup, I'm gonna simply move my Mac cursor towards my iPad, and the iPad automatically recognizes it. And if I move a bit further, boom, my cursor is now on the iPad. How cool is that? And now I can move my cursor back and forth effortlessly between the two. Now it's easy to control my iPad with just the keyboard and trackpad on my Mac. For instance, I can click and close this document and flick on my trackpad to return to my iPad home screen. Of course, I can swipe between my pages of apps, and I can use my MacBook's keyboard to open Spotlight and say, launch Notes, and even use Command Tab to switch back to Procreate. This is really powerful. With Universal Control, I can even drag and drop files between my devices. I'm just gonna take this drawing I finished on my iPad and drop it on the Keynote on my Mac. Awesome. For our pros out there, Universal Control works with more than two devices. So let's add this iMac into the mix. Now I can use the trackpad on my MacBook to control my iMac as well. I can also switch to use my iMac's keyboard and mouse. And this is so cool. Watch this. Now I have a title text image I've been working on here in Procreate on my iPad. Now I'm gonna take this image and drag it across all three devices and drop it in to Final Cut. Just like that. Let's see the final product. Nice. That's a quick look at universal control on macOS Monterey. Universal control makes it effortless to move between your devices so you can be more productive and focus your energy on the task at hand.
I also want to show you two ways we're making it easier to always know where you are in Windows and in experiences like Microsoft Edge. As we research and watch videos and shop in the browser, it's easy to get lost in a bunch of tabs. With one click, you can switch to vertical tabs, which makes it easy to find exactly what you're looking for. The second way we're making it easier to know where you are is with desktops. We designed desktops to help you stay organized and focused. Each desktop can display a different set of apps so that you can make separate rooms for the different parts of your life. With Windows 11, you can now personalize each of your desktops with custom wallpapers so that each desktop can be its own place with its own look and purpose. You can have one for home, one for school, one for work. You can even have one for gaming. Have as many as you need. Desktops are an easy way to help you stay organized and focused. They're different expressions of you designed for the different parts of your life. The team and I are grateful, so grateful, that many of you choose Windows as your place to be creative and to get things done. We took aim at complexity and we brought you simplicity. We cannot wait to see what you do with Windows 11.
macOS Monterey, your devices work together like never before, making it more fluid to work across them. And we're not just reinventing how you work between devices, we're also giving you powerful new tools to get more work done on your devices. The Mac has a long, deep history of automation with command line, shell scripts, Apple script, and Automator. And on iOS, we've made automation even easier with shortcuts. Shortcuts take all the taps and swipes you usually need to order your favorite lunch and makes it as simple as tapping a button or asking Siri. Shortcuts is all about helping you get more done faster because you can let your device do the work for you. And this year, we're bringing shortcuts to the Mac. The Mac is, after all, where we turn for so much of our creative work. And now you can automate the everyday stuff to achieve peak productivity. You get access to a rich gallery of pre-built shortcuts designed just for Mac. You can set up a shortcut to instantly share selected files with your friends so they never miss a moment. And with the Shortcuts Editor, you can easily link together a series of actions to design shortcuts for your specific workflows. For instance, if you're a designer, get right to work with a shortcut that opens Pinterest in one window, Affinity Photo in another, and start your favorite playlist in Apple Music, all in one click. We've weaved shortcuts throughout macOS, so you can run them no matter what app is open. They're in Finder, Menu Bar, Spotlight, and of course, you can ask Siri to run them hands-free. Shortcuts is the future of automation on Mac, and this is just the start of a multi-year transition. Automator will continue to be supported, and you can import Automator workflows into Shortcuts beginning day one. With Shortcuts, there are more ways than ever to create, express yourself, and get stuff done.
We hope you loved what you saw today. And I know it was a lot, there's no doubt. And over the last year, the team and I, this incredible team that brings all this passion to this product, have realized Windows, it's more than just an operating system. It's fabric woven in our lives, in our work. It's how we connect with people. It's how we learn. It's how we work. It's how we play. And through all this time, it has stayed familiar. And yet, it has continued to evolve with us.
And with that, we have macOS Monterey. It's a fantastic release with great new features that help Mac users do more than ever. You can work across Mac and your other devices using Universal Control and AirPlay to Mac. It's easy to get productive and creative using shortcuts and the totally new design for Safari, along with incredible features like SharePlay, Shared With You, Focus, and Quick Note. We do have more we'd like to talk about, but first, let's get out of here.